So here's another daily tip from your friendly local dermatologist. Okay, so you're losing your hair, and that can be from a lot of different reasons. But today, we're gonna talk about male or female pattern hair loss. And that's the hair loss that happens right up here. And you usually have hair along the sides. And people are wondering, like, why does that happen? Why is it just really the hair on the top that kind of starts to recede, and then you're bald on top, but have hair on the sides? The reason is testosterone, it's hormones. And the hair that is lost in male pattern baldness or female pattern baldness, that is typically hair that is found in locations that is very testosterone sensitive. So the hair over here, here, is not as testosterone sensitive, and the hair right up here is. So as we go through life and our hormones are changing, especially for women around menopause, the hormonal imbalances in our body can cause hair loss in the testosterone sensitive areas. Okay, so you say, okay, Reagan, well, what do we do about all this? Well, number one, please make sure you have a healthy lifestyle. Please make sure you're the proper weight. Please make sure what you're consuming is good, not a lot of processed foods, a basically plant-based diet. We all know how to eat, not a lot of sugar. Okay, so number one, make sure that you're healthy on the inside out. Number two, make sure you're getting enough exercise and the proper type of exercise after you've spoken with your primary care doctor to make sure that exercise regime is appropriate for you, because exercise will decrease the inflammatory burden of your body. It will decrease the stress up here. It helps almost everything. And so, eat a healthy diet, lots of exercise. Number three, there's Rogaine or minoxidil. And that is something that if you put on every day, it will slow how much hair you lose. Now, when you first put it on for the first couple of months, sometimes you lose a little bit of hair, and then you'll start noticing that your hair is getting thicker and you don't have as many holes. Now, some people say, no, don't do minoxidil, because when you stop it, all of your hair will fall out. And that's not exactly true. What is true is that when you stop it, the normal processes of aging will continue. So you'll start to lose your hair like you normally would. So guys, if you start noticing baldness or hair loss, please have a conversation with your local dermatologist to make sure nothing else is going on, and then do the things that you need to do to stay as healthy as possible. Eat well, exercise, and perhaps use things like minoxidil or Rogaine.